You just hold two parts of the line, one in the left hand, one in the right. You bring the right hand across the left, and you take these two fingers and hold it there. And then you wrap one, two, three times like that. Reach through and pull the loop out. And when you do that, you just pull the two lines on the end. They'll tighten, and you have a perfect dropper loop right there.